A former U.S. Customs and Border Protection agent could face 13 years in prison for weapon offenses and drug smuggling.
Ramon Antonio Monreal-Rodriguez pleaded guilty in federal court. He's charged with conspiracy to unlawfully get firearms, smuggling $1 million in cash and 250 pounds of cocaine. Those drugs were transported in a Border Patrol vehicle. Monreal-Rodriguez had been with CBP for 10 years at the time of his arrest.